Malgin Barleybrew is a level 25 rare spawn located in the Barrens inside Belden Keep. This is a friendly to Alliance rare spawn. And guess what? You can actually buy beer and sell stuff if he's up. He's never going to be up on high pop horde servers because they will kill him. But if you're Alliance, you can actually buy and sell stuff. It feels like I'm in Dunmoreau inside that Karanas town. OMG, that's so cool. Have you ever had a rare spawn that can sell you, sell and buy items? Wow, 9 out of 10.